The movies definitely create an emotional connection with the house because it's hitting you in a deeper level than still photography or virtual tours. Because the music, the storyline, the shots of the house all hit your soul harder than still photography or virtual tours. And with Filmhouse is able to capture those unique details of that specific house that will reach the buyers that are our target market. Each movie is totally customized in that Woodmont had a lot of old world soul, gorgeous pool, land, the storyline, the music, the actors, it's all depending upon the house. It's like, what is unique about this house? And who's our target buyer? Upon the movie being finished and being posted on YouTube and being posted on MLS, a buyer came to us from England who said, I love this house. I want to make an offer sight unseen.
When the buyers from London were looking for a home in the United States, they really had their eyes set on Miami. But they found a movie that Filmhouse had done on this one particular house in Nashville. They loved the movie so much and the house so much because the essence of the house came through. And they knew that they would be comfortable in that house. Not only did they buy the house, but they changed locations. And how many marketing campaigns do you have selling your home that could do that for you?
On seven-figure listings, most sellers are interviewing anywhere from 2 to 6 realtors. And the mini-movies, I think, have tipped the scales at times for us in terms of winning the listing on the property, and then upon winning the listing, selling the property. I would definitely say that the mini-movie was the icing on the cake on our biggest listing to date.
And at Christmas, they'd hang their stockings by the chimney, and the princess and the prince would leave cookies for Santa in a special place.
On the newel post.
And every Christmas morning, when they came downstairs,
Santa would have eaten them!
Every year, Christmas at the castle seemed to become even more magical. There was something very, very special about this castle that made everyone feel right at home.
Typically, these mini movies are done for seven-figure houses, and the costs can either be borne on the front end or on the back end, and then I either can build it into my commission, or some homeowners do pay for the film directly because the commission had already been agreed to prior to the film coming in for that house. If a house has been on the market a while and the seller's considering a price reduction, the cost of a mini movie is a fraction of what you would be reducing it, and it could attract the correct buyer for that house.
Once the movie was done and it hit the web, within days we had an offer and they told us that they had seen the movie. And we know for a fact that Filmhouse had a huge part in selling our house. Not just selling the house, but selling it faster. It took about a month and a half from getting it on the market, actually signing the documents at closing, it took less than 60 days. Well, I'm here to tell you, if you do spend that money, you will sell your house faster, and you'll probably sell it for a higher price too.